girls, you know, you've had to deal with me juggling motherhood and job responsibilities, and I didn't always get the balance right. And so I would hope for them, seeing me, hopefully you all will confirm me, seeing me moved to the Supreme Court, that they can know that you don't have to be perfect in your career trajectory, and you can still end up doing what you want to do, that you just have to understand that there are lots of responsibilities in the world, and that you don't have to be a perfect mom, but if you do your best and you love your children, that things will turn out okay.
Well, I'm sure your mom probably feels she wasn't perfect, but things have turned out okay.